Jake Graham for you in the number 18 in the action. Base car is off. And look at Devin Dodd. Holding his own, but it's Coming next on the microphone here, the green yellow, Ian Marco.
Thanks a lot, Mike. Super late models. And we're underway.
We're back underway.
they open it.
Eddie's in front and running away.
Thank you.
did go three wide for a couple of seconds there. And what a move going into turn number three. We're going to have a new leader as they come off to the number four corner. And the top car right now is going to be number 24. Number three, and the caution is on the speedway. Gary Casale with the years for Super is now in the modified racing series, back on the green to go.
Thank you.
And Anthony Nocella is the top dog here in the early going. He's got title one and Mike Fuller. Series. He's also won with the Tri-Track Series and Claremont Motors.
Billy Penfold, as we agree.
Bulls ready for the green flag, and here we go.
Win!
starting field of 41. And now, it's time for 25 laps. The Street Start Showdown action. That's green flag comes out.
Field over, throws the green flag, right?
moving now up into the third position. Kind of like Google gets dropped back and forth. Henry now under attack by Abby.
Thank you. this evening. But looking at the schedule, look, Dowling is, I noted, it has been a winner here with the series back on the 6th of April, our opener with the Thompson Motorsports Park. Then we were rained down on the 4th of May, and that was later decided by track owner Norm Brent to move that date, that event, that Manadon to Claremont, the one that was run last Friday night. Twin 50-lap races were held at the USA Speedway on the 18th and 19th, and Jeff Gallup and Anthony Nocella shared victory lane that day. As I noted, Willis took down his first win at Claremont a week ago. Ronnie Williams has been in victory lane. And we are getting set to continue this here in a few minutes. As you can see, it's quite an active scene over there. Looking ahead to the MRS schedule, we will be returning to Manadon on the 6th of July, and that's going to be for their fireworks celebration. And there will be the 4th of July program that will be on the 6th of July. And our next stop after that here in New Hampshire will be on the 12th of July at the USA Speedway. That's a Friday night event. Looking ahead to the month of August, August 3rd, Beechridge Motor Speedway up in Scarborough, Maine. Another event in Claremont on August 9th. Depending upon what happens, we will still have a few coming
up. We got the stretcher out.
We love it, Waterford, Connecticut. Thank you. reasons.
Thank you, John. Great day for racing, beautiful weather, and some awesome racing. The Eddie McDonald, the Carpe, all racing,
Corbin LaJoy, the guy behind the wheel of your race car, assess this 2019 season.
We have been spending down for 2 years, did a great job with him. He decided to move on, did a great job in the national conference. He has done the story full time, and he enjoys some
the air. Back to racing we go. This is going to be...
Let's see how it plays out with the white flag in the air. One more lap to go. No, someone's going to...